我哋而家開始第九課 ，Lesson 9。第九課咧係喺第43頁 ，Page 43。到目前為止咧，你哋已經學識咗一啲基本嘅去百貨公司買嘢時候嘅應用會話。喺呢一課咧，我哋要介紹一啲喺另外一種情形之下咧買嘢嘅時候嘅應用會話嘅。嗱喺第一段咧，呢位顧客 customer 咧，佢要買長袖嘅冷衫啦 ，long sleeve sweater。你哋聽一聽佢哋點講啦。
May I help you?
Yes, please. Do you have long sleeve sweaters?
Yes, we do. What size do you want?
I don't know.
Here, try this. It's a size 12.
It's too big. The sleeves are too long.
Here, try this. It's size 10.
嗱，你哋再听一次啦。呢次我用中文解释。
May I help you?
有咩帮衬啊
？Yes, please.Do you have long sleeve sweaters?
係咯，你哋有長袖冷衫嗎
？Yes, we do. What size do you want?
我哋有，你著咩 size
㗎 ？I don't know.
我唔知噃。
Here, try this. It's size 12.
嗱，試下呢件啦，呢件係12號。
It's too big. The sleeves are too long.
大得滯啊，個袖太長啦。
Here, try this. It's size 10.
嗱，試下呢件啦，呢件係十號。好啦，呢一次呢，你哋跟住我哋講啦。
May I help you?
Yes, please. Do you have long sleeve sweaters?
Yes, we do. What size do you want?
I don't know.
Here, try this. It's size 12.
It's too big.The sleeves are too long.
Here, try this. It's size 10.
嗱，第二段對話咧，就喺另外一種情形之下嘅會話嚟噶。嗱，呢位女士咧，佢想買一件女襯衫啦，一件咧就太細，另外一件咧又太貴噃。你聽下佢哋點講
？May I help you?
Yes, I want a long sleeve blouse, size 10.
Here you are.
It's too small. The sleeves are too short.
Here, try this. It's only $10.95.
Oh no, that's too expensive.
好啦，呢一次呢，我用中文解釋下。
May I help you?
有咩幫襯啊
？Yes, I want a long sleeve blouse, size 10.
係啦，我想要一件長袖嘅女裝恤衫，十號嘅。
Here you are.
嗱，呢啲係啦。
It's too small. The sleeves are too short.
細得滯，個袖太短啦。
Here, try this. It's only $10.95.
嗱，試下呢件啦。呢件係19.5元。
Oh no, that's too expensive.
哦，唔好啦，太貴。嗱，呢一次你哋跟住講啦。
May I help you?
Yes, I want a long sleeve blouse, size 10.
Here you are.
It's too small. The sleeves are too short.
Here, try this. It's only $10.95.
Oh no, that's too expensive.
好啦，嗱，我哋而家睇一睇以下嗰啲句子，注意下佢嘅发音啦。我先用中文讲，然后咧你就留心听，跟住每一句讲两次吓。有咩幫襯呢
？May I help you? May I help you?
衫袖太長啦。
The sleeves are too long. The sleeves are too long.
嗰件太貴啦。
That's too expensive. That's too expensive.
你要咩 size 呢
？What size do you want?What size do you want?
呢件太大啦。
It's too big. It's too big.
只係睇下啫。
Just looking. Just looking.
呢件好靚。
It's very pretty. It's very pretty.
呢啲係短袖噶。
These are short sleeves.These are short sleeves.
今日嘅魚好平。
The fish is cheap today. The fish is cheap today.
嗰件冷衫好大。
That's a big sweater. That's a big sweater.
呢件嘅赤襪啱啊。
Is it the right size? Is it the right size?
我只係睇下啫。
I'm just looking. I'm just looking.
我哋以前呢已經學過 too 呢個字嘅意思呢，即係話亦都咁解嘅。喺呢一課呢，我哋想介紹 too 呢個字另外一個意思，就係太，譬如話太貴 too expensive， 太大 too big， 或者係太老 too old。呢啲呢就係呢個 too 嘅字嘅另外一種解釋嘅。嗱，我哋而家温習一下 too 用嚟當係亦都咁嘅意思啦。嗱，譬如話啦，呢個係橙，嗰個亦都係，點講呢
？This is an orange, and that is too。
再一次啦。
This is an orange, and that is too。
嗱，譬如話啦，呢支係墨水筆，嗰支亦都係，點講呢
？This is a pen, and that is too。This is a pen, and that is too。
嗱，又舉多個例啦，譬如話，呢個係波，嗰個亦都係，又點講呢
？This is a ball, and that is too。This is a ball, and that is too。
好啦，又譬如有兩位朋友嚟探我噃，我咧就問佢哋要唔要食橙 ？Do you want an orange？ 佢哋一個咧就話
：I want an orange。
另外一個咧就話我都要。
I want an orange too。
咁我又問佢哋飲唔飲咖啡啦 ？Do you want coffee？ 咁咧一位咧知道另外一位都飲嘅，咁佢咧就代佢回答咁講啦。
I want coffee. He wants coffee too。
即係話我要咖啡，佢亦都要。嗱，咁你食嘢嘅時候咧，你話我亦都要一塊火腿，又應該點講咧
？I want a piece of ham too. I want a piece of ham too。
好啦。另外一種 too 嘅用法咧，就係太，好似我頭先講過嘅，太貴 too expensive， 或者係太大 too big。嗱，如果你話呢件恤衫太大，點講咧
？This shirt is too big。
或者係
？It's too big。
嗱，如果講一句男人太老咧，就可以咁講啦。
He's too old。He's too old。
或者話佢太大聲啦。
He's too loud。He's too loud。
呢個字大聲 loud 就係 l o u d。咁如果你想講話呢一對鞋太細啦，又點講咧
？This pair of shoes is too small. This pair of shoes is too small.
嗱，而家我哋睇一睇第44頁 page 44嗰啲形容詞 adjectives。嗱喺呢度咧，呢個形容詞細即係 small 係有喺句子裏頭咧係有兩種用法嘅。嗱，譬如話你講呢件係細恤衫
，This is a small shirt。
又可以講話呢件恤衫係細嘅
，This shirt is small。
嗱，你哋跟住落嚟再講一次啦
，This is a small shirt。
或者係
，This shirt is small。
譬如好多恤衫又點講呢
？These are small shirts。
又或者係
，These shirts are small。
嗱，大家睇一睇，留意一下嗰個形容詞 small 擺喺邊咧，就可以知道呢啲句子係點樣用法噶啦。嗱，在未開始下一個練習之前咧，你哋翻去第46頁 page 46睇下左手邊下邊嗰啲形容詞，我哋先每一個讀兩次，由大 big 至到高 tall 為止。嗱，我哋開始啦。
Big。Small, small.
Long, long. Short, short.
Short 亦可以只係矮咁解，我哋繼續啦。
Cheap, cheap. Expensive, expensive.
Pretty, pretty. Beautiful, beautiful.
Handsome, handsome.Nice, nice. Tall, tall.
好啦，而家咧，你哋可以翻翻去第四十四页 ，page 44，我哋睇睇嗰啲图里边嗰啲形容词 adjectives 嘅用法啦。嗱，譬如睇睇左手边嘅第一个，一个高嘅男仔
，a tall boy。A tall boy.
一个矮仔呢
？A short boy. A short boy.
嗱，跟住嚟右手边啊，一条平鱼。
A cheap fish. A cheap fish.
一条贵鱼呢
？An expensive fish. An expensive fish.
喺呢度呢，呢个 e 系响音或者系母音，即系英文嘅字母呢 ，a e i o u。都是響音嚟嘅，所以如果響音嘅單數字咧，即係指一個嘅咧，前邊咧係要加個 n a n， 唔係 a。好啦，我哋繼續一個靚嘅女仔。
A beautiful girl. A beautiful girl.
一位英俊嘅男人呢
？A handsome man. A handsome man.
一件大冷衫。
A big sweater. A big sweater.
長袖呢
？Long sleeves. Long sleeves.
細恤衫。
A small shirt. A small shirt.
短袖。
Short sleeves. Short sleeves.
一位老人。
An old man. An old man.
一位年輕人。
A young man. A young man.
長鉛筆
，long pencils， long pencils。
短鉛筆呢
？short pencils， short pencils。
好啦，而家咧，你哋就跟住每一個圖嚟到做句子啦。嗱，第一組圖啦，我哋話佢係一個高嘅男仔。
He's a tall boy. He's a tall boy.
佢係一個矮仔呢
？He's a short boy.He's a short boy.
嗱，我哋繼續啦。
It's a cheap fish. It's a cheap fish.
It's an expensive fish. It's an expensive fish.
She's a beautiful girl. She's a beautiful girl.
He's a handsome man. He's a handsome man.
This is a big sweater. This is a big sweater.
嗱，我哋加上長袖 long sleeves 又點講呢
？This is a big long sleeve sweater. This is a big long sleeve sweater.
This is a small shirt. This is a small shirt.
加上短袖啦，又點講呢？
This is a small short sleeve shirt. This is a small short sleeve shirt.
He's an old man. He's an old man.
He's a young man. He's a young man.
These are long pencils. These are long pencils.
These are short pencils.These are short pencils.
Now, 你哋繼續睇翻四十四頁嗰六組圖畫啦。剛才嗰個練習咧，我哋咧係將個形容詞擺喺名詞嘅前邊。譬如話啦，呢個一個高嘅男仔。
This is a tall boy.
喺呢個練習咧，我哋要將呢個形容詞 tall 擺喺句子嘅尾。呢個男仔係高嘅。
This boy is tall.
我哋再舉多個例啦。呢個一個矮嘅男仔。
This is a short boy.
嗱，我哋將個形容詞擺喺句子尾。呢個男仔係矮嘅。
This boy is short.
好啦，做呢個練習嘅時候咧，你哋用剛才所學嗰個句子嘅方式，即係將形容詞擺喺句子尾嘅咁講出嚟，然後咧就用個代名詞，譬如話 this boy， 你可以用 he 嚟到代替。如果係 this girl 呢個女仔，你可以用 she 嚟到代替，一個一個咁樣做啦。Let's begin. Number one.
This boy is tall.
He's tall.
That boy is short.
He's short.
Number two. This fish is cheap.
It's cheap.
That fish is expensive.
It's expensive.
Number three. This girl is beautiful.
She's beautiful.
That man is handsome.
He's handsome.
Number four. This sweater is big.
It's big.
That sweater is small.
It's small.
Number five. This man is old.
He's old.
That man is young.
He's young.
Number six. These pencils are long.
They're long.
Those pencils are short.
They're short.
Now,我哋而家睇一睇第45页啦。嗱喺呢度呢，就介绍俾你哋知，too，T-O-O， 同埋very，V-E-R-Y 呢两个字嘅唔同嘅意思，同埋唔同嘅用法嘅。嗱，我哋先睇一睇上半页嗰啲句子先吓。我哋睇一睇呢个 too 用嚟当系太过，譬如话太过大或者太过攰嘅意思嘅时候系点样咧？嗱，第一句啦，佢太攰唔做得工。
She's too tired to work.
第二句啦，太大雨啦，睇唔清楚。It's
raining too hard to see.
佢年纪太大，唔做得工。He's
too old to work.
呢件衫嘅袖呢，对我嚟讲太长啦。The
sleeves are too long for me.
嗱，跟住嚟，我哋睇一睇 very 呢个字喺句子里头点样用法啦。佢好攰。She's
very tired.
落緊好大雨。It's
raining very hard.
佢好老啦。He's
very old.
個袖好長。The
sleeves are very long.
嗱，跟住落嚟呢，我哋睇一睇點樣用 to 同埋點樣用 very。 嗱，喺下邊呢，有三幅圖畫同埋有三組嘅問題或者係句子。嗱，我哋睇一睇第一組啦。 如果講話嗰件冷衫係好大呢?
That sweater is very big.
佢袖係好長呢?
The sleeves are very long.
嗱，如果係嗰個細蚊仔著嘅時候呢，就覺得佢太大啦。The
sweater is too big.
佢袖太長啦。The
sleeves are too long.
如果係俾嗰個男人著嘅時候呢，佢會覺得太細㗎。
The sweater is too small.
個袖呢亦都會太短。The
sleeves are too short.
嗱，第二組啦。嗱，喺第二組呢，呢度有個大人呢，佢就對住一件細嘅恤衫嘅。咁我哋呢，就跟住句子問你啦。What's
that?
It's a shirt.
Is it a big shirt?
No, it's not.
喺呢度呢，我想你哋做一個改正，就喺下邊答案即係 answers。 第二行嗰度呢，佢印咗係 yes it is， 應該呢係改成 no it's not。 嗱，跟住落嚟嗰句啦，如果話嗰件係好細嘅恤衫呢
？It's a very small shirt。
對個男人嚟講啱唔啱 size 呢
？Is it the right size？
No， it's too small。
嗱，第三組啦。 嗰個男人呢，就拎住兩個手錶嚟嘅，而一個呢，係100蚊。What
are these?
These are watches.
Are they cheap?
No, they're not. They're very expensive. They're very expensive watches.
I have only $20. They're too expensive.
好啦。 而家我哋睇一睇第46页嗰啲生字 vocabulary， 我哋由颜色开始啦。Red,
red, orange, orange。 Yellow, yellow.
Green, green. Blue, blue. Purple, purple.
Brown, brown. Black, black. White, white.
Gray, gray. Pink, pink. Beige, beige. Light, light.
淺藍色呢?
Light blue, light blue.
淺黃呢?
Light yellow, light yellow.
Dark, dark.
深綠呢?
Dark green, dark green.
深紅呢?
Dark red, dark red.
跟住落嚟嗰啲形容詞 adjectives 你哋已經學過㗎啦，我哋每個讀一次啦。
Big, small, long, short, cheap, expensive, pretty, beautiful, handsome, nice, tall.
繼續嗰啲生字，每一個讀兩次啦。
Escalator, escalator. Elevator, elevator. Sale, sale.
Information, information. Clearance, clearance. Cashier, cashier.
Pay here, pay here. $2 off, $2 off. Reduced for clearance, reduced for clearance. Special, special.
Two, two. Very, very. Sleeves, sleeves.
最後呢，我哋嚟練習一下嗰啲有用句子 useful phrases。 我哋由第一句開始啦。
I like this sweater.
如果係一把遮又點講呢？
I like this umbrella.
咁用喺人呢都可以咁講嘅，譬如話你鍾意一位女仔就可以咁講啦。
I like this girl.
男仔呢？
I like this boy.
如果你想問你要咩尺碼又點講呢？
What size do you want? What size do you want?
如果你講話呢個尺碼啱唔啱啊，又點講呢？
Is this the right size? Is this the right size?
係啦。
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
唔係呢？
No, it's not. No, it's not.
咁如果你想問呢件合唔合身呢？
Is it the right size? Is it the right size?
如果合身呢？
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
如果唔啱呢？
No, it's not. No, it's not.
嗱，你去鋪頭買嘢嘅時候呢，或者睇嘢嘅時候呢， 售貨員會問你有咩幫襯㗎。
May I help you? May I help you?
咁如果你係想睇下先，未有意思買呢， 你可以咁講啦。
Just looking, thanks. Just looking, thanks.
或者係
I'm just looking. I'm just looking.
如果有人問你一啲嘢，你唔知道呢， 你就可以咁講啦。
I don't know. I don't know.
好啦，我哋繼續下。譬如你買長褲，你試一條覺得佢太長啦， 你可以咁講。
It's too long. It's too long.
如果太短呢？
It's too short. It's too short.
咁如果你買鞋嘅時候，你覺得佢太大呢？
It's too big. It's too big.
太細呢？
It's too small. It's too small.
喺呢度呢，我哋想加插兩段簡單嘅對話，俾你練習同埋温習一下以前所學過嘅嘢。 第一段呢就要留意我哋点样用 whose 即系边个嘅呢个字嚟到问。Listen first， 先听一次啦。
Whose book is this？
It's his book。
Whose book is that？
It's her book。
Where's your book？
My book is on the table over there。
嗱，你哋再听一次，然后跟住讲啦。Listen and repeat。
Whose book is this？
It's his book。
Whose book is that？
It's her book。
Where's your book？
My book's on the table over there。
第二段对话是关于一段电话的对话来的，有人打电话找 Betty， 但是他打错电话，你听一听他们怎么说。 Listen first。
Hello， may I speak to Betty？
Who？
Betty， Betty Wong。
What number do you want？
982-7684。
I'm sorry， you have the wrong number。
Excuse me。
That's okay。
好了，你们再听一次，然后跟着说。Listen and repeat。
Hello， may I speak to Betty？
Who？
Betty， Betty Wong。
What number do you want？
982-7684。
I'm sorry， you have the wrong number。
Excuse me。
That's okay。
好了，第九课就在这里结束了。